of fish here. Fast throw. Whoa! Sure. Fast throw.
Go. Today we managed to get ourselves a legend 50 Toyota. Thank you, Toyota.
Yeah, so go straight. This, you're going straight across now. Ivan, yeah, you're going straight across, but turns now. Yeah, start swinging left, Ivan. Left, 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 left. Okay, keep going, keep right, a little bit soft here. Right, 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 right. Full swing, right. Full swing, full swing. Okay, the hundreds.
This is our crew ready for the first day of fishing down Transkei. We've got Kuben here, he's still with his coffee.
Morning.
It's Kulin, our ambassador, taking us to the spots. This is our vehicle that we came in. It's a legend.
This is myself, the cameraman.
Finally made it, very late, as you can see. But we're in Transkei, hopefully this rain don't catch up to us. Just keep going further and further up. We've got the two blue team members here, and the two red team members, and our ref. That's who wins.
This bait.
Yeah guys, it's a beautiful morning. It's quite cold, wearing two jackets. And it's summer. So, sort of. Not yet, it's cold. Typical Bronzy biting, coming forward. On!
Well done, Trey.
Okay, give me a rod. Give me a rod. For the day. Blacktail. And it's a bronzy. bronzy for the day. Fish there, probably another bronzy. Fish just turned on. There we go, there we go. Russia. Oh. Pick it up. There we go, guys. Nice bronzy here. Well done, Ivan. There we go, there we go. Oh, forward so you can pull a set. You got a bronzy right here. Let's see with the fish. Heavy strike. That's a lot of fish. Beautiful bronzy. Two guys, got another bronzy there, one there and one there. That's my second cracker. So guys, like I said, bronzy two, three bronzy there in the pond, two mine. Keep them alive and then we'll just be released what we want. Look at this. So last row I opened a nice bronzy, must be 3.5-4 kilos of big bronzy. I had it out without the rock, so I decided to pull it back in the water and walk it out. I was being stupid. Eventually it raised the hook line and the hook broke off. So I lost the hook. The hook is still in this mouth, so I can't fish the hook in the mouth. Fine. Yeah. I think I was silly and lazy. And I lost the fish. So let's see if we can get more fish now. Bigger and better. Yeah. checks. Lighting up looks weird. I'm not sure what this is. I don't know if I'm going up this spot to fish too much, but it's being very weird. Very weird place. What's that? Silver? Oh no, no, bronzy. No, salmon, I thought it had chicks. Told you guys. There's a lot of head chicks there, I was a bit confused. In the current. The other fish? Watch the wave behind you, huh? Let go. Come on. Hey, come on, let me get there. Grab it, come here. Yeah, there we go.
Double up here, guys. Ah!